This morning, guys. Today's Saturday, so today's plan is, and tomorrow's plan is, I'm going to help my dad with the move it has. Let me say that. He needs to move out in 2 days, so he's what we say, and it's not something to do. He's moved out himself, but he's still not something to take out of his old house before the new owners come in. So we're going to do that today and tomorrow. And I asked my friend, I asked Charlotte to come and help. But I haven't had really hard to reply from her. So she said she needs to find out what she was doing. But it'd be nice to sit at home and help. She needs help. Linton's Post. It's what time it is this morning, guys. It's just after 8:30. This is the earliest I've been up in ages, apart from Monday mornings. Is it hurry on? Hey guys, so I'm on now. The Optimus and on the streets of my dad's. So maybe I'll see in like 5 or 10 minutes. This is half a mile away from the bus stop to my dad's house, old house. So yeah. Anyway, I was explaining something. But last night, which you might not have noticed, but I did the next spot behind me. The two video vlogs that I uploaded last night, the Thursday vlog and the Friday vlog. Well, I put them both up at the same time. Usually when I try to upload two videos at once, it would pause the second one I uploaded, like the Friday vlog, and upload the Thursday vlog, the first video I uploaded first. And then once it was uploaded, it was sent upload to the next one. But for some reason, last night, it started to upload both videos at once. And in a way, that was it. But last night, it wasn't because two different things. One, the Thursday vlog was shorter than the Friday vlog. The Friday vlog was shorter than the Thursday vlog, so the Friday vlog uploaded with her. But the Thursday vlog was taking forever to upload. It took nearly 3 hours to upload that video. So it was a pain in the neck. So because of that, the vlogs went Wednesday vlog, Friday vlog, Thursday vlog. And that's just really confusing and stupid. Obviously, it was not in order, but I don't know why the Friday Thursday vlog took forever. I believe it took nearly 3 hours to upload. 2 hours after uploading, it was still at 43%. Such a long time. So that's that. It's planned, and now this is the end of my motto, because I've been at this house for nearly 11 years. So I have lots of memories, including walking up. I love this path I walk up every time I go to my dad's. That's an impressive hunter. Ooh. I thought I have lots of memories here. I don't have any videos, but I've got some pictures, so I'll see if I can add that. I'm just popping in to say I finally got an example And if you want to say, prove that at hand and right at hand for all my hips when I'm with family, like over at your house or in fence or anything like that, or when we're helping each other with someone else, or helping, or when we're all together helping someone else. Like today, some of my family went as well, and my dad's helping him, and I didn't make any hips because this happened. I tried to make a hip of me, yeah, and now it's one of the hoppers, and pound it up in a different room. So I had my phone up, filming me, with holes in me, I mean. And of course, it holds everyone else passing, so. But they should know by now that I would have removed them and ate them out. And by the way, I would have made it up to help, so they wouldn't be able to see them. So what happened was my aunt walked in, saw the hammer with holding, so she walked straight out and started complaining.
Take
it off record, please. Why? Because. Because. I might shoot you. Because I don't want to be seen on Facebook doing anything, silly or swearing. I'm not fit yet at 18, but I still not eating fit all the watch, and what she said. This is my dad. He's filming me, and then when I came out to him, she said to me, I managed to write down, please take it off with holds, please. And I said, why? And she said, because I don't want to be seen like this. If I thought I said I would eat her out, I didn't say anything, but I said it afterwards. Note, I didn't include the bits we walked into the living room. I ate that out. So, what's the fuss? Now back to the floor. I'm at the sun's out. So bright today. It's wonderful. Hey, so we've done some work in the house, and then we have been to empty the 2 hours, and I got a few more cents in my flat, and we got rid of some a few cents, and now we are back, going back to the house to do some more jobs. Hey, I'm just having a wee bit hoarse. We've been looking for hours now, over 5 hours or something like that. So, but my dad has had basically 8,000 its and woes in his head, in reality, 44 its and woes. So, I spelt them in half to take some to my hands and some to mine, and sort it. So I'm taking 4,000 and she's taking 4,000. In reality, she's taking 24 and I'm taking 20. So I'll have 20 it's in was in my house. Or flats, I mean. It's a lot of it's in was and a lot of tents to hold and own room and so that's it. And the box of tissues, the food things.
Well, it's just my dad and I left here, everyone else is on home. But it's going to make the papers and nails. And then we're swapping up, I mean like we're swapping up stuff and selling it to him since, and then we'll be taking it all to the different places tomorrow, let's say on like stepmom's or mine or wherever it went. So and then that'll be the house empty and it'll be cleaned on Monday, so yeah.
So we're nearly finished here. We've got the
this site is for McLaren's, and that site is for mine. So we were talking McLaren's first, empty all that into her eyes, and then open mine and empty all that into my eyes. And then that'll be the end of the day until tomorrow. Hey guys, I'm home now, and I've got so much stuff in my flat. I've got all these bars in my house, just massive everything. So tonight, I'm gonna just do tidying up, putting things away, and I'm gonna do some messing up too. I used my new microwave for the first time today to lentils. Tonight I'm having chicken butter, bean butter silly, meatballs and horn chicken. That's horn says passing. That's a jump mill. I was also having jump mill. What's it called? Yeah, horn meatballs I meant to say. So yeah. So I've done the washing. This one last left. But I've finished that class after I done the washing. So don't be washing in this bunch of washing the team. And now what I'm gonna do in the living room. So busy in that area. It's so tidy in this corner. Busy day today and lots of hard work done. Tomorrow will hopefully be the last day. Lots of more hard work to do. And but this time we have to make sure that everything is done by Monday, because on Monday we have orders, well, my dad has orders, our special cleaning thing that's coming to his house. To make it look really nice and clean it up, it's and everything. Ready for the new people to move in. So that's why we need to make sure we've got everything out of his house. So that you can clean your house. And then on the 1st of September, which is in a couple of days, the new people are moving in and spending their first night there. I'm going to math now because it is 4 minutes to 11, and I need to get up on it because my dad is waiting for half past 8. So that means I need to end the floor now and say goodnight. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the floor, and we'll see you in tomorrow's daily floor. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and check out the links down below. Thanks again for watching. Bye guys.